the bowline knot. So this is a very popular knot, been used for thousands of years. Many people know how to time, but equally, many people don't know how to time. A bowline knot is a loop that doesn't cinch down when it's under tension, and it's a great knot when it's under load for tying off things or hooking to something, what have you. Bowline knots are great under tension because they're nice and strong. They're great because when they're not under tension, they're easy to get out. Yeah.
Now you know.